Cappies. I'm sorry, but I'm pulling like a pre-shuffle read, and the Emperor's popping up. The Ten of Swords in reverse. So the Emperors are coming. Your DMs are coming, and they're in their full Emperor mode. That was a really quick transformation. My hat goes off to you. For real though. And then wow, I look white as snow right now. But that's okay. I don't tan anymore because I want to protect my skin. Hi, and hi Jesus, and hi sky. Okay, we out here. So anyways, and there was one more thing I wanted to show you. Oh, I got the twin flame card. Where is it? Yeah, right here. It's pretty beautiful. The angels are so here with us right now. It's ridiculous. So then now we have Grandma Rose, Grandma Dorothy, Archangel Michael, Archangel Metatron. Please come into the space. And collaborate and listen. Boo, 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 boo. Any hoozle. Show us three knocks of truth. Jesus, what we need to see at 818. Twin flames! Freaking commitment, marriage. It's happening. What's happening? What's happening? Ow, my booty got hot. So anyways, what is that song? What's happening? Oh, we can change the last name. What's happening? That's like one of me and my boo's songs. We're also going to be kissing under the mistletoe. New Mexico. Anyways, we out here. So I got the twin flame, and then oh wow, the Ten of Cups. Wow, Knight of Pentacles coming in with an offer. I got another good one. Oh, I got the Emperor again. That's what happened. The Fool. You have to be brave and bold to be a fool. It's Judgment Day. Boop, 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 boop. If I had my crucifix here, I would blow that. We got Death and Rebirth. I said judgment. This is crazy. Alma, Grandma Rose, Grandma Dorothy. Give us some of that sugar. We got celebration. Oh my gosh, we got Emperor again. Twin flame wanting to stick out. We got Ten of Cups. Okay, I'll shuffle better. I'll truffle butter. Or Buddha butter. That's the only Buddha that I do. Hee hee. Okay, we're shuffling real good. See? Beep boop. We love you, Jesus. Good morning, world. Oh, we got fight. And we got this. Feeling separated from you sucks. The juggling has sucked. Oh my gosh. He wants to come in on this gray horse. Let him, Lord. Open those doors. Thank you. Thank you, Grandma Rose, for speaking into his heart. Thank you, Alma. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Spying energy. Coming in with the truth. Starting small. What else? Justice being served. May only the best spirits and the truth come out in these cards. Ten of Cups. Holy Spirit. What else do our Cappies need to see for their divine masculines? Four of Staves. Twin Flames. I'm sorry. Ace of Arrows. The truth is coming in. What else? That was the Five of Staves, but it wasn't like jumping out. Oh, Lord. We got Four of Cups. We got, his name with the A's, Daddy Dog. Oh, my gosh. We got Love. I mean, sorry, we got fertility. Popping them babies out of here. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Makes for a lot of swords of truth to come out. And a lot of pain having been had separated. But the pain is lessening. Oh, geez. Then see how the nine of arrows is right here? So that's really beautiful. We got spying, judgment, and hard at work at this flying out. Okay, so have the best, most blessed day. Let's pray out. Jesus, I just pray that our Cappies here get reunited with their divine masculines because they deserve it, because they're highly favored in the kingdom of heaven, and they deserve the most purest, deepest love, and they're going to start doing everything that you're guiding them to do, staying super prayed up, staying connected to you, and doing your work and standing up for what's right. In Jesus' name, amen. Mwah. Bye, Cappies.